Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
Tempted, go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, he will surely ask. At every turn, we cast them out of Acre.
I need this dealt with now. The ropes are eaten through with rot and must be replaced. If we wait any longer, we risk an accident.
I understand, but what of the houses I'm supposed to repair?
Never mind the citizens. What do they do anyway but cry and complain? It's the knights who sacrifice that the rest of us might live in peace.
But they've nowhere to go, and the rains will come soon.
I won't warn you again, boy. Do as you're told or you'll find yourself in irons.
Yes, sire.
First sensible words out of your mouth. You've got the plans, now get to work.
Hands for that!
Please, someone do something! Hands on, Gray! Please, someone do something!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Please help me! Anyone!
You dare steal in my presence! That will cost you your life! Be strong! Stand firm!
Do not give up! Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your fields. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice. We must all do our part.
No, it's all just a sand and poor, sir. I need the money.
Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies.
Money?
Listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, he will surely answer.
This'll teach you not to steal.
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Die, thief. Go away, peasant.
Let go of me, I've got nothing wrong.
Dare feel in my presence, this double cost you your life in God.
And so he punishes us. Dare steal in my presence. Heathen warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful,
teach you not
and
to steal.
Our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All
thief.
We need do is
to teach you not to steal.
And so
what
I
have
say
I
to you, repent, lay
die,
down before
thief.
Him and confess your sins. He will forgive, such is
no,
his nature.
You're
and beg
me.
Forgiveness
die,
we must, for only when our hearts and minds are cleansed. Can
you dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
That hurts! Stop it, please!
Die!
A plague upon his people!
Be gone!
You dare steal in my presence? No. This will teach you not to steal. hands for that! Thief! This'll teach you nothing.
A few coins, all I ask for is but a few coins. I need food, I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Ah, if it isn't Altair, remember me? No? I learned my craft at the same time as you. Still, no memories of me. Doesn't matter. Al-Mualim has charged me with a mission that I am honored to perform. I must test you. What a pleasure. I have hidden flags in this area. Find them and return to me. Be quick. It is such a shame that the old man insisted that I must help you if you succeed.
He's gonna hurt me.
I'm impressed. Not enough to change my mind about you, but since Al-Mualim commands, here is what I know about your next target. Garnier hides in the Hospitalier Fortress. Getting into the fortress will require cunning. That's all I have for you.
No, please, don't be like this. Just a few coins, please. Just spare a few coins. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
Stay strong, citizens.
Please,
remain. In your belief, though the road is long and your trials many, know that God watches over you. It is His hand
that
guides our warriors to victory.
Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
Feet
move.
This will be you, Duncan.
To my hell.
Heathens!
I'll have your guide for that.
Don't you know you've already gone?
Suppose I should thank you, though don't think I couldn't have handled them myself. Still, you've done right by me. I'll see to it that the favor is returned.
Can victory be assured?
How did this happen?
I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Would you please be more careful? At my age, the simplest of activities can be better.
Leave.
He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does...
No! Please! Don't.
Stop acting like a child.
The short blade is best for quickly fending off multiple enemies.
Any money? Miss Atlas, a few coins, all I ask.
Just spare a few coins.
Man's gonna cry.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
Don't try to run, old man. There's nowhere to go.
Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
Pathetic. The old man's gonna cry.
Don't hurt me, please.
Pathetic. The old man's gonna cry.
Please, I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this?
What was that you called us before,
gone,
right?
Beggar.
He
I need help! Please! Anyone!
To my help.
I will make you swear!
My sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Thank you.
Leave.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
A few coins, all I ask for is a few coins. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money. My family's sick and dying.
Damn. Where is the heathen responsible for this?
Who could have done such a thing?
I'll have your hands for that.
Stop it, please. You're hurting me.
You dirty thief. I'll have your hands for that.
Warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful, and our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we do is ask. And so I say to you, repent, lay down before him and confess your sin.
Thank you.
money, I beg of you. Please, sir, have any money? I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
You're not supposed to be here.
Something to say?
Family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Just a few coins, please. Please, sir, have any money?
Altair, he's after me. He saw me. He will kill me and my wife and children. What a mess. Have you come to end my misery? No. Al-Mualim has more compassion than I thought. Could you help me then? A knight of the Hospitalier is after me. If you could eliminate him, you would do a fellow a real honor. I've been here in Acre since the Crusaders were laying siege. I can give you important information in return.
You're here somewhere.
Coins, all I ask for is but a few coins. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money. No, you don't understand. I'm Tormentor. I'm poor and sick and hungry. I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. But I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. A few coins, all I am. I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry.
It is done. He's dead. Oh, I am extremely grateful. So, here is what I know about Garni de Naplouse, Grand Master of the Hospitalier. Garni let his patients roam the halls of his fortress. No one, save scholars, may enter his personal workspace, and the rooftops are guarded by archers. I'm sure this information will help deliver Garni to the gates of hell.
I beg of you, sir, I beg of you, just a few coins, please! Please, sir, have any money? I need food, I'm so hungry, just a little money, I beg of you. A few coins, all I have.
He turns away from your suffering, but this is unfair, untrue. He is but one man, gifted as he is, and can only help so many.
Thank you.
have no business here. Leave.
Listen well. Garnier de la Pluse is a good man. He means only to help. He's sworn an oath to serve and save, a promise he won't betray. Soon, my friends, soon the good doctor will attend to your needs. Be patient. Hold hope close. There are many in need of aid, and only one of him. He works tirelessly to serve and save. But these things take time! Mercy! Mercy! Don't kill me. I'll do anything you want.
You serve Garnier?
He makes me say these things to keep the people from revolting, to give them hope and make them eager for his touch.
Tell me everything you can about the man.
Yes, of course. I know what happens within, what he really does.
Go on.
Not sick, not wounded when they enter, but once he's got his hands on them, then the pain begins.
He's no healer then, just a sick, cruel man.
I don't know what it is he does to make them cry so loud, but it must be stopped before more are made to suffer. Will you stop him?
It's why you still live.
He is cautious. You must pick the proper time. Go to him when he attends to the patients. He forgets the world around him, becomes lost in his work. Yes, strike then.
I thank you for the information.
Then you'll let me go?
Would that I could.
Thank you.
second eye. I need food. I'm so hungry.
Teach you not to steal.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life. Come, come. Let me show you everything I have.
I'll put anyone else in.
Come, people! Stop! You must not trespass here.
Let me get out of your way.
Be gone, beggar. Thank you.
You've no reason to stand here.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Die, thief.
A few coins, all I have.
That hurts.
A few coins.
Stop it, please.
Thief. Hey.
No, please, this don't keep
that. This is enough to steal.
Me.
You dare steal in my presence! Double cost you your life! You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Won't anyone help me?
My family's sick and dying.
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
No, please, don't leave like this! Just won't
your presence
anyone help
annoys me!
What have I done wrong? No. Tell me, please!
Rodoha Alei!
No, I need
the
money!
You can't get away from me!
Oh, fortune favors me today! God only knows what foul deeds those men intended to commit. Good of you to arrive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
Who did this? Show yourself!
This'll teach you not to steal.
Please, someone do something.
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Make room!
Die!
Please!
Heathen! This is where you die!
No, you don't understand.
I'm poor, sir. I need some money. I beg of you, sir. I beg of you. Please. And I could just bear a few coins.
You've no reason to stand here. Leave.
Food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money. I beg of you. A few coins. All right. Just a few coins.
What is it now?
But I need money, sir. I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, you don't understand. Family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
What?
Altair, how fares your search for Garnier?
I know when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens, most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagne keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Acre, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.